We live next door to the stadium.
Thank you.
got his head. Oh, the ball, his head is still in.
Thank you. Some style, have you? Very convincing.
Oh, that was convincing in the end, but we knew we were coming up for a hard game today. And, I thought the players for minute one today were outstanding. Makes it a bit easier scoring the goals early. Puts a lot of pressure on Peterhead, and I thought throughout the game at times when we cut them open and we looked a real threat. You know, although Peterhead did, you know, they had a fair bit of the ball and chances of their own. I felt deservedly that we've won the game. As I say, we didn't expect it to be as convincing as it was.
It's been a bit of a roller coaster season. You must be happy with how smooth it was today.
Well, you know, at times when it's two and it's, you know, it's three. If Peterhead get a goal, no long after we score the second, we're under a bit of pressure, but we managed to go on, kick on and get, you know, the third and the fourth, which made things a lot easier. I said, you know, I'm not usually that emotional, but at the minute, you know, the emotions are sort of getting on top of me at the minute. It's a moment that will save us, because, you know, we should have had the league won weeks ago. It was a massive disappointment, but these lads in there, they were determined that disappointment wasn't going to affect them, and that's shown today.
I mean, that's a great credit to the players, the fact that you lost out in the title on the last day and you've bounced back so quickly.
That just shows the dressing we've got in there. People questioned their character. As a coaching staff, myself and Stuart and Flax, we didn't question their character. We knew they had it in them. And even at the first playoff game at Arran, we were 2-0 down with 9 minutes to go. They got together and managed to, you know, bring us back up the road level. We won the game at home, and which obviously got us to Wednesday night today, and, you know, we've done really well. They're due a huge amount of credit, because they, as I said, they have had disappointment, but today they'll savour that, and tonight we'll go and have a good night.
Do you have any sympathy for a former teammate in gym?
Well, I do. Obviously it's disappointing, but that's football. It's just the nature of football, things like this happen. You know, it's a night I'll go and savour, and we'll celebrate and look forward to next season.
Will the guts of that squad remain for next season?
There's a few chats where, you know, there's six or seven players there, yes, contracted. You know, we will sit down and speak with players over the next week to 10 days, and we'll see where we go from there. You know, obviously, there'll be new blood comes in. There'll be players who maybe go and join other clubs, but at the moment, that's not for discussion, because the players have done so well today. We're going to go and enjoy the night.
Thanks, Gary.